Hello, Potterians. My name is Daniel Datson. Right behind me is the Trinity Baptist Church, London. Croydon CR03EX, that is 325 Peel Road in Croydon. Now, this is where the UK Easter Convention and Invasion will be happening. You don't want to miss it. I know you will be coming, but my job on this video is to help your travel and navigation become very, very easy. So I'm going to take you through some simple steps, or just show you some simple pathway where you would be able to locate this venue easily when you get to Croydon. It will just be from the bus stop, which buses to take, the trains that you need to use, and if you are driving, where you can park safely, and all there is to know. So stay with me on this video. I will be right back.
Nanasei Opoku-Sarkodie Ministries presents Special UK Easter Camp Meeting and Invasion, Crossing the Line 2024. Theme, and the Lord appear again. 1 Samuel 2 verse 21. The date is March 28th to 31st, 2024. It's happening at the Oasis House, 5 to 9 Peel Road, Croydon.
Hello, Potterians. So welcome back to the video. I'm very sure that the UK organizing team members have already advised you the best hotels to stay in around this area. So where I am right now is called the Taunton Road, and this road right behind me, you will be coming from Pelly and the Lombard Runabout. So from Pelly, so all of you who are staying in hotels around Pelly Way, Pelly, you will be coming from the Lombard Runabout, and I'll take you very shortly, or very soon, I'll take you to the bus stops, or how you are going to drive and locate Trinity Baptist Church, Oasis House. Right, so if I turn this other way around, for those of you this way, you'll be coming from the Taunton Heath Pond. So the Taunton Heath Pond, that is for those of us, or those of you coming from Croydon. If you are coming from Croydon and you are using the bus, or you are driving, very likely that you will come from the Taunton Heath Pond. Now, another way that you will be able to come from Croydon is to use the Meacham Road, and the Meacham Road will bring you to the Lombard Runabout. Now, for many of us who would be coming via public transport, let me take you to the bus stop. Now, this is the bus stop that you will be using right now. So as you can see right in front of me, this is the Peel Road bus stop. So the Peel Road bus stop, bus number 289 is what you need. Bus number 289, that is the bus that you need for the Peel Road bus stop. And this is for those of you coming from Croydon. So if you are coming anywhere from Croydon, Taunton Heath, Norbury, Streatham, and all these areas, your stop is Peel Road, right? Bus number 28 now. So let's move forward a bit and let's locate the bus stop for the opposite direction. Let's move forward and locate the bus stop for the opposite direction. So let me mention this. This is very important. So the bus stop is bus stop S. As you can see it in your shot, so bus stop S. And before I go away from here, let's do this as well. Let's do this as well. Before I go away from here, this is your major landmark, which you need to be aware of. It's called Wren Kitchens. So once you get here and you see Wren Kitchens, then you know that you are at the right place, because the Oasis House, TBC Oasis House, is right behind, you know, Wren Kitchen. So you can see the car parks. I'll take you to the car parks and show you where you park for those of you who are driving. So let's go quickly and let's just locate the other bus stop. So that's bus stop number Y. Y? Bus stop number Y. So bus stop Y. Let's do that quickly. Right. So if you are coming from Pelly and you are using the bus number 289, so this is bus stop Y. So you should be using the bus 289. So this is pretty straightforward. It's just one particular bus that plies this route, as you can see in your shot, bus 289. So that's for those of you who will be coming from Pearlyway and you are using public transport, you're using the bus, right? If you are driving as well, you are able to come from this direction. The Lombard Roundabout is right ahead of me, and that is it for those of you who will be coming also from Meacham, and you are also coming from Croydon using the Meacham Road. So if I go this way, it's just now, this is another landmark, Kerko, and you can see in your shot this road will take you straight to Trinity Baptist Church. That's what you can see right ahead in front of me. So that's for those of you driving. Now mind you, I'm not too sure that there will be parking spaces here when you come. I'll take you to the parker parks very, very, very shortly. But that is it for your travel. So if you are coming by public transport, two bus stops, bus stop Y and bus stop S, and you should be coming from Pearlyway, Meacham thereabout, and this should be your bus stop. And if you're coming from the opposite direction, which is from Croydon, that will be your bus stop. Now let's go find out where the car parks would be. I'll be right back. Okay, so here we are again. So there are two main car parks. There is one right behind me. Stay off that one. Right, the reason is this, as you can see in your shots. Right, so this is a camera controlled car park. Gives you only 90 minutes of parking. If you go 10 seconds, in fact a second beyond it, you are getting a parking fine. So as much as possible, stay away from there. But I'm very sure that there will be some arrangements by the indefatigable traffic team at Trinity Baptist Church, who will make some arrangements with this car park. And there will be traffic wardens who would actually guide and help you park. So this is normally the default car park. It's normally locked, but whenever there is a special event and occasions at Trinity Baptist Church, the arrangement is made to leave this car park open. So this is where you can park. Anywhere from there, right here, and the on-street parking, you can park here. But come early to avoid disappointment. So if you come early, you'll find a place to park, and there are other roads around where you'll be able to park, but mainly this is the default car parking, which has no restrictions. But for the rent car park, please stay off it. If you park there, it will be at your own risk, because you have only 90 minutes, and if you get slain in the spirit when the service is going on, then you risk getting a parking fine. And it doesn't matter wherever you are. Even when you are in Africa, they are going to send you the tickets. Okay, so that's by the way. But wherever you are in Europe, definitely you get that ticket as well. In America, they will send it to you. Okay, so stay off this one and make sure you are parking here. So that's it for you. Don't miss it. It's from the 28th to the 31st. And it's happening at TBC Oasis House, Croydon. Yes. 3 to 5, is it 3 to 5 or 3 to 6? Yes, it's in Peel Road. It's on the Peel Road, right? Okay, so that's it, Trinity Baptist Church. Okay, so let's meet and be blessed. God bless you.